I chose to study project management at UniSA because I did my engineering degree with UniSA and I really liked the way the courses were structured. It's a very collaborative and hands-on approach to the way the courses are delivered with a lot of participation and interaction between the students. The reason why I'm so passionate about it, I guess, it's because I feel I'm doing something for the community. I'm doing something on a global level and how we actually shape our natural resources on Earth. The program for project management was actually divided into 10 knowledge areas, but the subjects were actually divided between the knowledge areas. For example, time, cost, and quality, and how that actually affected the scope of the project or influenced the scope of the project. Our lecturers are very resourceful. They brought in a lot of case studies from all around the world, which I found really enjoyable because it actually gave a lot of depth and robust discussion going forward, the different risk profiles between the projects, and the different ways of managing projects to successful outcomes. Managing stakeholders on a project can be really challenging at times, especially when everyone's got a different vested interest in the project. I guess the master's level helps to amalgamate that, to bring people along with you on a journey, to help them see the end point in the project as to where we all want to be. And from a leadership perspective, that's been really beneficial. While I was doing my master's in project management, I was working on behalf of the South Australian Water Corporation, and I still continue to manage projects on behalf of SA Water. I aspire to be a project director one day, managing a large complex project anywhere in the world. I also hope to be a mentor to junior project managers, just to give back what this industry has given me.